Hello there. Welcome to the Shadowfey Ruins Project Part 1. Today, you will see me paint the Rickety Lodgings Ruin. As you can see, this wonderful piece is completely modular. And now, you will see the entire painting and finishing process. Shall we? Over the base layer, we start with a dark gray. We'll cover the entire first and second floor of the ruin. Now we dry brush with a light gray. We apply the same light gray in the second floor. For the floor, we apply a concrete color. Here you can see a partial result. Let's start painting the woods with a layer of deep brown. The end result should look like this piece. Now we apply a deep brown to the dirt spaces between the stone blocks. This is the result. Now we apply a brighter brown. A light brown also in the woods. A reddish brown on the dirty floor. An orange brown. Now we apply a chocolate brown to the woods. And to finish the third floor, we apply a yellowish brown. Now we apply a very light gray to some bricks on the wall. A more yellowish shade of gray. Finally, an ochre tonality. Here a partial result. Okay, let's start to apply some washes. Now some washes up on the graves and walls to create a slime and moss effect. Now let's put some clumps. To complete, we will put several plants to give color and life to the ruin. All the plants you see here were made using dried moss and were airbrushed in different shades of green. And after we apply this last plant, the Rickety lodging is finally done. Thank you for watching, subscribe our channel, and stay tuned for the part 2 of the Shadowfey Ruin project. See you soon!